Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will see if your laptop is getting on but screen is showing black only and you are not able to see anything on the like this. Your screen is black but your laptop is getting on. You have this keyboard is lighting and the screen is black. And then first try to remove your charger from plug-in and try to press this bell icon for continuously for 30 seconds or more, then the problem may sort out. If it's not happen, if it is still in the black screen, so many times you are switching on and the keyboard is switching on and the monitor is not switching on, then you have to check and clean your RAM. For that, let me show the demo. So now I'm closing my laptop and you have 8 screws on this laptop and you need to open all 8 screws. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and then take some cards help to open this panel. Take some cards help, some plastic card, and then you can open it. Now after opening this, I have 2 RAM slots. One is this and another one is this. So most probably the problem is with this RAM only. So just take this off and clean this part clearly. Take a rubber or cloth, anything. Clean this and then put it back. Do same for other RAM also and then close the panel. Screw it up. Keep the screws with you because you may lose the screws, then it will be difficult to find the screws back. And now if I switch on, now we got the screen open. So now the blockage has been relieved and your laptop got started again back. So this is the small kind of a remedy for this kind of problem. If you go to, I am restarting my PC. If you go to some mechanic or Dell center, then they will charge you heavily. If you learn these kind of tips, you can do it by your own and save money. For more such crisp concepts and helpful tips, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Please like the video, share with the friends which will be helpful for them. And press the bell icon to get such more videos into your laptop.